So the next one that we're going to work on is under thrust with the staff. And remember that when you have a staff, you want to be able to use it the same way you use a pull stick. The other hand doesn't do anything but basically just holds it as I use the end of the other staff. So again, we're going to work on the static. So I'm going to poke. That's a push. That's what I want to be able to do, is practice and pull that power. And notice that I'm putting my hip behind every swipe. And that's when you're going to increase that power.